That was a brilliant first episode. I think it really, big bang, straight in there, you know, lots happening. Short in time, of course, so yes, I really enjoyed it.
It was very, very good, very exciting.
Absolutely brilliant. As ever with these things, you're never quite sure what you're going to get. But
fantastic. Stephen Moffat says he hopes people will view it like an 8-year-old, or I feel like an 8-year-old now. Very enjoyable.
First episode with Matt, it's very good to see him there, different doctor from what we normally had.
I thought it was excellent. I was worried about him being able to inhabit the character of the Doctor after all the hype around David Tennant. He obviously played it so brilliantly. But 10 minutes in, I'd forgotten all about David Tennant, and I was completely with the new Doctor, so...
I think he fits into the role very well. A bit more quirky, maybe, than the previous Doctors.
But it's good to see, and I'm looking forward to seeing the rest of the episodes also.
I think the kids really loved it. It's so full of imagination, and it's just about scary enough, I think. You know, it never really goes over that edge, which is brilliant. It means you can enjoy it with them, you know.
Oh, very exciting. Lots of very interesting historical stuff, like Spitfires and whatever. But I think there's enough there to keep the kids excited for the next 12 weeks at least.
Absolutely. Won't miss an episode.